Welcome back to Deadwood Logging, everybody. We have moved over and starting to plow this up to get ready to sow it in grass. So y'all come along and help us out. I get everything set here and we'll get took off. We're going to plow it all up. Then we've got a small seeder that we're going to seed it with to get regular grass growing on it. I should have cut that tree. After we get all the grass and done, we got the contract to maintain it. So we'll get to cut the grass on it. We got finished up with the other road that goes down by the service station as well, and we got it stumped. And when we get this plowed here, we're going to run over and plow that up, get it all ready to plant, and we're going to try to plant it all at one time. This section over here kind of varies in width. We wasn't exactly where we needed to be when we started. But it'll still look good when we get grass on it. I hope the seeder that we have bought, I hope it works. I've never used it before. We'll find out here after a while. Yeah, we got quite a bit wider here next to the bridge. When I get to the end right here, I'm just going to go straight on down and finish out that on the other end while we were headed that direction. I think I missed a pretty good little street. I think that's pretty much all of it. All right, we're just gonna turn around and we'll deadhead back down. I have moved most of the logging equipment between episodes as well. I got the cutter and the processor and the dozer already over there where that track's at, we're going to clear. I think this pasture should get it here. All right, let's go over across the bridge to the other road. I have to be real careful down through here so I don't plow up the road. I want to get as close to it as possible. I hope I got all the stumps, because if I didn't, we're probably going to get shaken up pretty good. Let's see if we can get turned around here and get this tied in to make it look halfway decent. Try to make sure that we stay out of the river. We get this little section here plowed up, we'll go back and get the cedar and go ahead and start seeding, just in case it was to rain. I think that looks pretty good. I could have probably have used a bigger plow, but I think this one will probably work better for what we're trying to accomplish. If we had got one too big, it would have been real aggravating about turning around. We'll go ahead and finish this off on this end. Then, like I said, we'll run back and get that cedar and try it. I'm kind of concerned about the cedar. I don't see no way to fill it with seed, and it doesn't show that it's got any in it. So we may wind up having to buy a different cedar. Alright, that's all on this end. We'll run back and finish this other little strip we like. I believe I'll just back up. Get this little spot. We're only about 4 days away, I believe, from Farming Simulator 25. I'm really looking forward to it. We're gonna play on this map till it comes out. Then we're going to start playing on it. All right, let's go get our cedar and see how it's going to work. Or if it works. I said I've never used this cedar before. I don't know whether there's something else that goes with it that I didn't see. Now see, it shows the seed selected is for grass, but I don't see no way to fill it. It don't seem to be doing anything. All right, I'm gonna go on the map and we'll just look and see if it shows anything, and it does not. Which we'll have to turn grass on, but it still doesn't show anything. So I guess we probably need to go see about getting us something different. We'll have to go back over where the other equipment's at. Even if there's another piece that goes with this, and it being 3-point hitch, I don't know how it would work without it would go on front of the tractor or something. But we can look and see when we get over here. But I don't recall seeing anything to go with it. Let's go in the store. All right, there's the one that we got. And the only reason I bought it is because it's 6 meter. And like I said, it doesn't work. And I don't see nothing that goes with it. Unless it's that. Let's see what the combination says. Yep, that's what we gotta have. So I guess we'll just buy one of them. Now we got to figure out how all this goes together. Does it go on the front? Yep, it's got a hose that hooks up to the back. Now, how about that? Well, now we've got to get some seed. That thing's a ground drive system too, I do believe. Never seen anything like it. I guess we'll just get us a big bag of seed. That should work. Well, that filled us a little bit over half full. We still got it selected for grass. Let's see if we can figure out how to operate this thing. We are planting now. Yeah, this is my first time actually using this plant or cedar. Yeah, this is going to look nice when we get this grass growing. Alright, I'm gonna turn around and go back up here and finish this end up. All right, we've got that finished. All right, everybody, I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap this one up. I thank y'all for watching. If you would, consider subscribing to the channel and give us a thumbs up and drop us a comment down below. All of it would be appreciated. Until next time, later, y'all.